Mercury. It is the smallest planet in the solar family and close to the sun. The distance of Mercury from the sun is approximately 579 lakh kilometer. Its diameter is approximately 4878 kilometers. It completes its revolution around the sun in only 88 days. Thus, it completes the fastest revolution. It completes its rotation on its own axis in 59 days. It can be seen only during the sunset or the sunrise in the span of 1.5 hours. It is very difficult to see with an unaided eye. Like moon, we can see phases of Mercury with the help of a telescope. Mercury and Venus are between the Sun and the Earth. Hence, at times, Mercury and Venus is seen crossing the disk of the Sun, which is the kind of dark spots. This is called the transit of Mercury. The transits of Mercury are seen about 13 to 14 times in a century. Its complete cycle of phases is of 116 days. As it is more than 28 degrees away from the Sun, it is difficult to see Mercury. As Mercury has very less gravitational force and it is nearer to the Sun, there is a very thin layer of atmosphere surrounding it. This layer consists of oxygen, potassium, and sodium vapors. Because of the less amount of atmosphere, we can't see much difference between day and night temperatures. The side facing the sun has daytime temperature of 427 degrees Celsius to 525 degrees Celsius and the night temperature of minus 173 degrees Celsius to minus 175 degrees Celsius. Because of such huge difference of the temperature, there is no possibility of life. The surface of Mercury appears full of craters. Some of these are volcanoes and some are formed because of meteor shower. Mercury has no moon.